again in 3, 2, 1, go!
And in the autonomous period, 53-14, up and engaged. 77-82, gonna make it happen as well. We got lights on, blue and red. And it's time to drive. That Blue Alliance. We're seeing lots of scores on these top nodes. Those are all 5-point scores on that top row. Red Alliance. One cone drops, but one cone stays. It's gonna be good for 7. 573 trying to get that arm out. They're free. And avoids a tip. Some collisions here in center field, trying to get these game pieces out of the middle. 53-14, they are good. Ice spots get 5 for the Blue Alliance. 573 gonna answer. Mech Warriors get one up top. And that's a good 5 for the Red Alliance. 15 points up top for the Red Alliance. 25 points up top for the Red. 2 more points for the Blue Alliance. They are scrambling to get these pieces. Drivers, you have 60 seconds. 60 seconds, 1 minute remaining. Alliance Cap and Oscoda trying to get some gear from their human players and getting back across that field. These Red and Blue Alliances dodging one another. A quick grab from those Mech Warriors. Blue Alliance getting what they can. They have a lot of points down low. It's 55-65. That's the whistle. We have under 30 seconds, drivers, under 30 seconds. Some last-minute points there for the Red Alliance. And we have our first team up on the platform, the charging station, but it looks like 573 is stuck. They're free just in time. 10 seconds remaining, 10 seconds remaining. 72-50, 53-14 up. And it's a 2-2. Both teams engaged at the end of match number 2. The Red Alliance with 103, Blue Alliance with 77. Red Alliance is going to move on to the upper bracket in round 2. You will see them in match number 7. The Blue Alliance is headed to the lower bracket. They are going to face